DJ and Jack Keel are off stride right at the start. Out for the early lead, Robert Lackey with Thunder Brits. Also right there with the early leaders is J.K. Tarford and Gerald Fielding. And emerging with the early lead, Drummer Boy Dunlow and Stephen Harvey. Up on the outside, Brandy Chaloux. Then a gap of a lane off stride at the inside when J.K. Tarford. Up on the outside, Tarford Dahl and George Hemp, also rushing up, Song of Hancock and Bob Parr, and our Sunday Child and Harvey Heller. They're by the quarter, 30-4. Straight away down the backstretch, and along the rail, Drummer Boy Dunlow and Stephen Harvey, and up alongside now, Francis Gilhooley and Brandy Chaloux. Now it is Brandy Chaloux taking the lead by a length, Drummer Boy Dunlow and Stephen Harvey second, a length and a half. That's Robert Lackey and Thunder Brits, with Bob Parr and Song of Hancock just off the leader's fourth. Well, then it's 10 lengths back to George Hampton, Tarport Dahl. They went the half in 101-1. Move on to the far turn. And Brandy Chaloux and Francis Gilhooley lead it by 2.5. Stephen Harvey and Drummer Boy Dunlow second in between horses, Robert Lackey and Thunder Brits. And on the extreme outside, Bob Parr, with Song of Hancock, now four of them bunched together for the lead. They go by the three quarters. Francis Gilhooley with Brandy Chaloux on the inside. Right there in between horses, Drummer Boy Dunlow and Stephen Harvey. And on the extreme outside, Song of Hancock. Three quarters, 1:33 even. They drive for the wire. Bob R with Song of Hancock now opening it up to a length and a half, two lengths. Brandy Chaloux second with Thunder Brits. But it's all Song of Hancock, going easily in front. By the Robert Lauderdale Farms. Four, Robert Lackey and Thunder Brits by M. Marquisen. Five, Frank Lavigne with Town Legend. Six, Ted Birmingham and B. Sting by W. E. Birmingham. Seven, Peter Jerry and Movie Queen by the Arden Homestead Stable. And eight, Bob Pear with Song of Hancock. That's the field for the C.K.G. Billings Memorial Amateur Driving Championship Final, going for a purse of $12,000.
Starting gate is on the move. The C.K.G. Billings Memorial Amateur Driving Championship Final. Here they come. And they're off. Sean Higgins and First Blaze on a break. Also on a break, there goes Malvin Burrows and J.D. Tristoff's stride. Round the that first turn. And we've got a couple of loose horses on the track, so warning drivers, loose horse behind you. Down the back stretch. And Robert Lackey and Thunder Bristlett in up on the outside. Peter Jerry with Movie Queen. As they go by the quarter, Peter Jerry and Movie Queen on the outside, a short lead. Robert Lackey and Thunder Bristle on the rail. 31-2 for the quarter. Round that turn. Robert Lackey and Thunder Bristle, a short lead. Upon the outside, Peter Jerry and Movie Queen second as they come by the stands the first time. Robert Lackey, Thunder Bristle on the rail. Peter Jerry and Movie Queen second towards the inside. That's Frank Lavinia racing in the third spot as they wheel around that turn. Leading the way, Robert Lackey and Thunder Brits by a length and a half, 102-2 for the half, with Peter Jerry and Movie Queen on the outside second along the rail. Frank Lavinia with Town Legend inching up on the outside now. There goes Bob Pare and Song of Hancock coming into contention. The first four tightly bunched as they go by the three-quarter mark. That's Robert Lackey and Thunder Brits, a short lead. Up on the outside, Bob Pare and Song of Hancock challenging the leader. 1 minute, 33 seconds for three quarters. Around the final turn, Robert Lackey, Thunder Brits. Up on the outside, Bob Pare with Song of Hancock. Just off the leaders, Frank Lavinia with Town Legend, and they're in the stretch. In between horses, Bob Pare with Song of Hancock. Down the middle of the racetrack, Frank Lavinia. But in between horses, Bob Pare hangs on to win it. Final time, 2 minutes, 5 seconds. Ladies and gentlemen, right now, here's the complete order of finish. 1, Malvin Burrow, 6. 2, Mark Gilmore did not finish. 3, first place, John Higgins did not finish. 4, Robert Lackey, 2nd. 5, Frank Lavinia, 3rd. 6, Ted Birmingham, 4th. 7, Peter Cherry, 5th. And 8, Bob Pare was the winner. There will be a ceremony in the winner's circle coming up momentarily.
All right.